Maybe the game's changed.
Well, not that much. Klingberg has a man free. It's Seguin moving in. Seguin, he scores! I'd call that tape to tape.
Well, they hooked up. The last game here, it was the goaltender to Seguin through the middle of the ice. Again, this is what both teams have been trying to expose the other side on. Long chain second period. Transition from defenseman to a forward. Little covert operation in behind. Walks in and made it look relatively easy.